CyberPatriot is an Air Force-sponsored competition about cybersecurity. Participants look for security issues in different operating systems and are given points for securing the computer.
So we basically secure a computer to protect against any potential attacks and get rid of malware to keep the computer safe.
Honestly, it just comes down to intuition, because the problems that you're given, you're going to have no expectation of what you do. So you have to go through what you're given and do like what you already know, and then try to do some studying within the time span to figure out, okay, what do I need to do? What problems need to be solved and such?
Students learn about a variety of cybersecurity topics that are applied during CyberPatriot.
I think practicing getting like the more difficult points is something that we need to do, because we were able to get the first bunch of points that were like the low-hanging fruit pretty quickly, and then we kind of hit a wall after that that was more difficult to get over.
So it's a good opportunity to learn and see how these things can be solved, as well as how they were could be created in the first place.
CyberPatriot gives students experience in the cybersecurity field that is valuable.
So it'll help me with like, you know, tech support stuff, the IT stuff that I'll probably be getting into in the future.
Cybersecurity is an industry that is looking for talent. I think CyberPatriot helps us get students interested in cybersecurity and figure out if they're a good fit for that industry.
Despite being a competition, students can still enjoy themselves with their teammates.
I'd say that it's pretty relaxed. Even though it's like a competition atmosphere, everyone's kind of having fun. It's a whole day long, so there's not a super huge time crunch, and you're with a lot of people that are your friends, and it's a pretty warm and fun environment.
I highly encourage all underclassmen to join CyberPatriots next year, because it's a great learning experience and it's really fun with your team, and you get to do a lot of cool things.
I would suggest just popping by room 67 during period 5, and we could have a chat.
For James Logan High School in Union City, this is Wesley Long for Logan TV.